what story are we going to tell today? And the beautiful thing about stories, everybody got one. We all got stories. But then we come together as this beautiful team. Eagle pride. Sir. And we tell it together. We tell it together. Everything. Think about your story. Everything you've been through to this point right now. Can you go play as hard as you can? That's our story.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer,
right up the gut. He's across the bare at midfield. Across the 40. Has the flappers. Inside the 30. Eagles clear him out. 10-yard line. Davius Richard from across midfield to the house. There goes that man, Pee Wee Rich. Crosby has it knifed away by Palmer. Palmer, takeoff time. Hello! Demolition from Devin Palmer. Carter Williams, 200 of his career. First Eagle to reach 200 in a single career.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. And I met you in the summer.
This one's gonna be for Potterton from the 25-yard line. Potterton up the middle, has some room. He hits on his own blocker, but he's to the sideline. 40, 30, cuts inside. 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, North Carolina Central. From one end to the other, North Carolina Central ahead by 6, 29-23. Forest State needs to get to the end zone and tie it. Mathea looking for the end zone. That pass is intercepted, and that will take this game to its conclusion. On the return for North Carolina Central, Brian Mills.
Defensive Player of the Year, present to Darius Walker.
North Carolina Central, for the first time in the Division I era, into the semifinal round of the MEAC tournament. 56-54, it's a maroon and gray victory. How sweet it is, the Eagles defeat the Aggies for the third time this year. For Nick Vanell, he got tripped up, but Vanell stripped it away. Up he goes, down it goes, the pan hammer! Up for Jordan Perkins, the Eurostep, excuse me! See you later, Jordan Perkins. No good, the rebound brought down by Pope. Swatted away by Kaiser inside. Puts it back in, that's one! This is first for the fourth time in the Division I era. North Carolina Central are your regular season Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference champions.